Wake up.
What?
What happened?
I don't know, dude.
What? Hey. Probably had that party.
Wait, what the? Are we tied up right now? What the fuck?
What the fuck is this?
Oh my god, we should not have invited Walter to the party, dude.
Dude, chill. It's probably just a prank.
I'm telling you, he goes too hard. He clearly tied us up right now.
Dude, do you remember anything? Last thing I remember was...
I just remember going into the house. I assume we threw the party. Just trying to think back.
Alright, we were at Shy earlier in that day.
Yeah.
Let me see some smoke rings.
Too many, dude.
Whatever, it's hard to see anyway. Here you go. Let me try.
Get you a try?
Yeah.
Nope.
I wasn't kidding.
Oh my god. I don't think this is wrong.
That was pretty good. I mean, I've been chilling at this yuca place for a while now.
Yeah, man. I feel like we keep going here, like, pretty much every single day.
Yeah, I mean, that's fun and all, but we need to do something, like, bigger. Like, the parties have been real shitty recently.
Like, the helicopter party?
Oh, my God. 8 squad cars. That's so unheard of.
That's ridiculous. I mean, I know that was an abandoned house and all, but I feel like we could do that way better.
Yeah, speaking of, did you hear about that house up at the top of Bennett Canyon that kid and his parents supposedly ditched?
I feel like I've seen it driving around, and someone may have mentioned it, but not much.
Well, I heard it, like, may be open, you know?
Yeah, we should definitely check it out.
You know, and Walter lives around there, and, you know, he's been kind of asking us to take him places.
I know, so. I feel like he just keeps getting drunk by himself every day.
Yeah, this may be a good opportunity to introduce him to the culture.
Yeah, just, you know, let him have a good time.
Yeah, Walter, what's up? Are you okay? You sound a little weird. Yeah, okay. That's on our way. I can be there in 5 minutes. Yeah, okay. Peace.
Alright.
I think he's off.
There he is! Big fool!
Oh, what a fool.
What a fool. Get in the car!
I'm gonna lock him out right now.
Alright, do it. Oh no, what's going on? Alright, get in, dude.
Man.
Get in.
Dude, how you doing?
The door's on the other side.
Other side, right. Other side.
Other side.
Other side.
Oh my god.
So drunk.
Watch, he's gonna freak the fuck out.
Alright, fuck it. I'll let him out. There you go, dude. Here, hold this.
Dude, what is this?
Just hold it. Don't worry about it. Get in. Just fucking get in.
Oh my... What are you guys doing? Oh my god.
I see you starting pre-gaming early.
Right, oh my god.
His drop-off spot's pretty close. Just head down that way.
Alright.
Alright, let's get some tunes.
Got it?
Yeah.
Dude, our seatbelt doesn't work.
Suavemente, bésame, que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez.
suavemente, bésame, que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. Suave, bésame, bésame, suave, bésame otra vez. Suave, yo quiero sentir tus labios suave, besándome otra vez. Suave, besa, besa, suave, bésame un poquito. Suave, besa, 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 bésame otro ratito. Suave, pequeña, échate pa' acá. Suavemente, suavemente, suavemente.
Coming up pretty soon, I think.
This fucker is so slow.
I know, dude. Yeah, right up here.
Right here?
Yeah, just pull over on the left.
Alright.
Give me a dope.
Oh.
Yo, let me out.
Oh, you still have the camera running, dude? Fucking.
What are you even doing?
Just keep filming how I think he's gonna fuck up again. Oh. Alright, you're right down. You're right down that way, Walter. You're right down that way.
This way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. He's yeah, you're fine. Wow. You're fine. Hey, whatever. Whatever. Just keep he's going, good. Keep just head down. All right, dude. I isn't where are we right now?
Look at that view. Holy shit.
It's pretty nice. Oh, dude, isn't that right?
Right, right, right.
Yeah, what the hell?
Isn't the Benedict House just on the other side of this hill?
I'm pretty sure. I think all we need to do is just walk up this way.
I'm happy we parked so far away. Nobody's gonna see us coming from that far.
Yeah, I know, dude, but it's been such a long time. I hope we get there soon.
I wonder why this thing is so abandoned. Because nobody here is perfectly good. Piece of land.
I don't know, but it's been around for at least a decade. My parents told me about it a long time ago.
Damn. Good for us.
Yeah, I think it's just down that way. Yeah.
Shit, did you hear that?
Hell.
That's probably nothing.
Keep going. Keep going. It's kind of like an adventure.
Sketchy adventure.
I know. Yeah, you see it?
Right over there. Yeah, it's just right there.
Yeah, the palm trees.
Yeah, yeah. We'll just go around. Take it slow.
Just head down this way. Check the fence, check the gate, pop it if we need to.
Yeah, sounds good. Let's just
stay quiet.
Be discreet about this one.
Come on, dude, let's go. Here, just get some of the house. What the hell is that?
Was that the door?
I don't know, man. Here,
let's go.
Check it out. Try to find a way to get in.
Shit. Is this place?
Just be quiet. This way. I don't know how to do this. I go up. What is this?
Shit.
Open it. Do we go in?
Doesn't look sketchy at all.
This way.